measure of time with you would be long enough. But we'll start with forever.